What's up guys, 223 Frank the Tank here. I'm gonna be doing a little tour of Dubai or wherever this is in the Persian Gulf. Where am I? Okay, Dubai is that way. Anyways, I'm in a Huey that I picked up. It's already started and we're just gonna take a little tour. This is the first time flying the Huey with the joystick for me, so probably gonna suck. Well, also I'm gonna fly the Huey a lot either, so. What a weird fucking bird to fly. Trying not to get anybody killed right now. Super cool helicopter, one of my favorites because of, I always used to look up, you know, stuff about the Vietnam War when I was a younger person. So I always thought the Huey was really cool. Oh, look at that dash, it's all shaken up. This is my first time flying with the joystick, the Huey at least. Still getting used to the joystick and flying the Tomcat with the joystick, but it's pretty good. Way better than using an Xbox controller, that's for sure. So let's check it out. There's a ship over there. We'll look at it. See if we can land on it. I can't guarantee success because I've barely flown this thing at all. So I'm not very good with helicopter stuff. Let's see, what is this, a cargo ship? The trimming feature is pretty nice. You kind of just point the stick wherever you want and just press the trim, the auto trim, and it kind of just keeps it steady. So let's see, let's try to slow down a bit, lower the collective. Too bad, what do you think, I can land on it? I don't think I have the skill for that just yet. At least not with the Huey. Oh, I can't even land on it. There's a bigger one over there, let's go check it out. Look at that water though. Wow, it's fucking beautiful. I lost the ship a little bit. There's a little bit of fog today. Okay, not too low. I'm no search and rescue. Ha ha. could probably definitely try and land on this thing. What do you think? Could probably do it. It would be awesome to fly in VR, but just using track IR kind of looks a little bit real. The water, the effects and everything. It's beautiful. Caught into that VRS thing. Cool, so let's go check out. Oof. Instant fail. There is a city tour, so let's check it out. Let's try it out. As you can see, I'm a 100% a noob with the Huey. So
you're our last tour flight of the day. Show these folks some of the good sights of the city. Just be sure to be back before sunset.
Sure. Collective up very slowly. A little bit of back pressure on the cyclic. A little bit of rudder. There we go. Well, rudder, but I meant to say, whatchamacallit? Tail rotor. So this is Dubai. Yeah, this is Dubai. 1-to-1 scale. Now the cool thing about helicopters is that you get to see everything kind of up close and personal and detailed, rather than being in a jet at 20,000 feet just zooming by everything at Mach 1. Here you get to see up close and all the little details and the little buildings and ships. Pretty neat. So here's one of those oil tankers that I crashed into before loading into here. Hello again. Let's check it out. What's the little sailboats over here? It'd be cool if that like some search and rescue stuff. That would be sick. Birds. I don't know if it's possible to have a bird strike. I've never done it in a plane, but you see a couple of landmarks over here. I'm trying to get some forward speed. That's kind of difficult for some reason. Supposed to be kind of like cabins, but not really cabins, like a hotel that's on this island, and it's like in the shape of a globe or something when seen from high above. Uh-oh. So let's go back towards where the city is. Why is things acting so weird? I don't know if I messed it up or something, but it's being super sluggish, at least compared to the last one I flew. I don't know if I pressed something wrong, if I broke it, but see, I don't know what I'm talking about when it comes to the Huey. We're full cyclic forward and can't even get any airspeed. Cool if the Huey in Rising Storm Vietnam was as detailed as this DCS Huey, but that's just a game, so obviously not. I want to find the Formula One track. It should be around here somewhere. 1-to-1 scale Dubai. Let's trim in and look on the map and hope nothing gets messed up. See, yeah, the World Islands. So it's supposed to look like, you see, the South America, North America, Africa, Europe, China, and Russia, and then all the islands down here. Then we got the Palm, which is also a famous one. There's two of those, I guess. There's Abu Dhabi. Okay, so I have to go over to Abu Dhabi. I guess that's where... Oh man, what are you doing? This thing's just dropping. So there's the Palms over here. Really nice, really cool. I'm like the worst tour guide ever. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I've obviously never been, so I don't know what is. I'm just basing this off whatever videos I've seen about the place. This thing is incredibly slow. We're going 135, 140 knots almost, and it feels like we're going super slow. And this is what happens when you're used to flying so fast with jets. We gotta avoid this building. Uh-oh. Come on, come on. Okay, that was way too close. Way too close. Sorry, we made it. There's a cool twisty building over here on the left. And a little marina, a little dock over here. Pretty cool. Like a go-kart track almost over here. Just an interesting parking lot. Got another cargo ship. Let's head over to buildings. we got a train station. We got some factories. We got Chernobyl 2.0 over here. I'm kidding. I don't know what that is, but it's cool being this close to the ground. You kind of get to see the traffic in DCS and the vehicles moving about, which you wouldn't get to really see when you're, you know, flying a jet so high up and away from everything. I wonder if these power lines will kill us. Guess not. So there's that cool train. It's a really big, like, power grid over here, or whatever this is. To the ground. I wonder how far we are, because I don't want to have you guys sit through me going like 100 miles over to get to Abu Dhabi. Oh yeah, that's gonna take forever. Let's see. 50 nautical. Yeah, that might be a while. I don't know what I'm doing. What is the young RPM limit? Oh god! Okay, I guess it's just telling me to chill out with the collective. There's a second palms over here. It's not as crowded as the first one was, as far as buildings go. I'm wondering what the hell it wants. Faster we go. Pretty slow. Should I just try landing on these rooftops over here? I think so. I'm gonna land on that building over there. Look, it's a heart. Wow. So bad at this thing. Where's the building? How do I hover? Boy, a little bit more collective. Oh god, I'm sinking, I'm sinking. Oh, okay. right into a store. These poor people. Alright, cool. Alright, well, I think that's all for today. I'm bad enough with this thing. Thanks for watching and peace. Like and subscribe and all that cool stuff. Ciao.